We come to Croatia because you just cannot get this type of off-roading anywhere else in the world. Basically doing a full, some of the days you could be out there for 7-8 hours and you're on it, you're not stopping, you're just flat out all the time. Absolutely any sort of weakness in your car will show up pretty quickly. It's not like you can do a day and you might just make it through and then don't have to worry about it again. Pretty much everything is tested to the extreme, basically.
And we can't live if we're too afraid of that.